डियर स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द क्वेश्चन नंबर 25 एनसीईआरटी एक्सरसाइज 5.1। द क्वेश्चन इज फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स साइन एक्स माइनस कॉस एक्स इफ एक्स इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो। एग्जामिन द कंटिन्यूटी ऑफ फंक्शन एफ एंड माइनस वन व्हेन एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो। Means we are given the left hand limit and right hand limit both when sin x minus cos x, and at the rate x equal to 0 its value is 1. So we will check the continuity. You know very well that this function will be continuous because the trigonometric function. So we will prove this. So at the rate of 0, so function of x limit. So we are going to short this question. Actually limit x tends to 0, negative left hand side function of x, a function of x is sin x minus cos x, clear? So now we are going to check at h tends to 0. When h tends to 0, we are taking the left hand side because 0 negative, so it becomes sin minus h minus cos minus h, clear? Sin minus h, sin minus theta, you also have studied in the class 11, sin minus theta equal to minus sin theta, or cos minus theta equal to cos theta. So cos theta and this sign is minus, so minus cos theta, and now put the value 0. When you will put sin 0, it become minus sin 0, and put h equal to 0 in here to cos h. So cos h means cos 0, sin 0 value is 0, you know very well, between sin is minus, and the value of cos 0 is 1, so it become minus 1, and 0 minus 1 equal to minus 1, clear? And now function of 0, its value is minus 1, already given. And now we will check the right hand limit. Limit h tends to 0, function of x, so limit h tends to 0 positive, function of h is equal to sin x minus cos x. And now we will take h tends to 0, so limit h tends to 0, because we are going right hand to the left hand, so that h is positive, it becomes sin h minus cos h. And now put the value h equal to 0, so sin 0 minus cos 0. Again we know that the value of sin 0 is 0 and cos 0 value is 1, so 0 minus 1, its value is minus 1. Now we can say left hand limit, right hand limit, and at the rate function, all are 0, means limit h tends to 0 negative, function of x, limit x tends to 0 positive, function of x, we are writing here function of x equal to function at the rate 0. All are equal, therefore f is continuous, x equal to 0. Okay, pause the video and note down. Now I am going to explain the one more question, question number 26. The question number 26 is function of x. Function of is given k cos x over pi minus 2x. If x is not equal to pi by 2, means left hand limit and right hand limit both are belonging to this. If x equal to pi by 2, we will take here, clear? Find the value of k if f is continuous. F is continuous, it means left hand limit, right hand limit, and at the rate of function all are 0. We will compare any two of it. Now we will get, then we will get the result, okay? So at the rate of pi by 2, because it is asking, we will write here at x equal to pi by 2. So limit x tends to pi by 2 negative function of x, and function of x is given k cos x over pi minus 2x. So in place of function of x, we will write here limit x tends to pi by 2 negative k cos x over pi minus 2x. And we are talking about the negative, then we will put the minus h in place of x. So first we will write here limit h tends to 0 k के कॉस पाई बाई टू माइनस एच ओवर वन पाई माइनस टू पाई बाई टू माइनस एच. तो टू इंटू पाई बाई टू, टू एंड टू कैंसिल, इट बिकम पाई माइनस पाई प्लस एच. पाई एंड पाई कैंसिल, इट बिकम ओनली एच. तो वी कैन राइट हेयर लिमिट एच टेंस टू जीरो पाई बाई टू माइनस एक्स. इन क्लास 11th यू हैव स्टडीड दैट इज द फर्स्ट क्वाड्रेंट, इट कन्वर्ट साइन एच. तो इट बिकम के साइन एच ओवर एच, टू एच, टू मल्टीप्लाई एच टू एच. तो के साइन एच ओवर टू एच. एंड नाउ के वाई टू इज द कॉन्स्टेंट, इट नॉट हैविंग द एच, सो दैट के वाई टू वी विल टेक आउट. तो के वाई टू लिमिट एच टेंस टू जीरो साइन एच ओवर एच. You know very well the sin h over h, its value is 1. Okay, so there is no h, so we will not put any here. So 1 k by 2 into 1, a k by 2 into 1, that is equal to k by 2. Clear? And now we will get at the rate of function. So function pi by 2, its value is given 3. Just check in the question. X pi by 2, its value is 3. Limit h tends to pi by 2 negative function of x, its value is equal to function of pi by 2, both are equal. When these two are equal, its value is already we get k by 2 and its value is 3. So k by 2 equal to 3 and k equal to 6. This is the value of k, because we want to, our wish to find the value of k at f is continuous at x equal to pi by 2. Okay, and now your homework is 27, 28 and 29. These are the very simple question. You will solve by your own.